One by one they came, far as the eye could see. Each life somehow touched by your generosity. Little things that you had done, sacrifices made, unnoticed on the earth, in heaven now proclaimed. And I know up in heaven you're not supposed to cry, but I am almost sure there were tears in your eyes as Jesus took your hand and you stood before the Lord. He said, my child, look around you, for great is your reward.
Thank you, Miss Sharon and Miss Jennifer, for all that you have done for me and my kids. Thank you for helping us with the water and the light. We really, really appreciate it. And I know God sent you guys here to help me and my family. Thank you. And season greetings.